Meantime, a heartwarming story from a different State Line school where a Byron soldier surprised her daughter after serving in Afghanistan for 6 months. Staff Sergeant Christine Brooks, you see here, surprised her daughter Cheyenne today at Byron Middle School. Cheyenne's grandmother told her that her mother wasn't coming home for a few more days, so the surprise blew her away. Cheyenne says she was filled with glee and rainbows when she saw her mom for the first time, and of course, Brooks was just as happy.
Absolutely excited, and then when she screamed, it was just, I don't even know why I didn't cry. I just can't believe it. I was so shocked and excited to see her. It was great.
Love that story. Cheyenne got to miss the rest of school today to spend it with her mom.